Hi there, it's Jen from modernmedicinelady.com and the Empathic Woman System, and the word of the day is fear. And recently I've had a chance to work with a couple people who've been going through some changes in their life, and they've been feeling some fear about it, which is completely understandable. And as we've been working together and tuning into the fear, what we've been realizing is how often fear is an energy we feel when we are getting ready to take a bold leap. How often fear is basically there when we're on the verge of stepping outside of our comfort zone. And it's completely natural to feel fear as human beings, but there's a really big difference between feeling fear of changing, fear of stepping outside of the familiar, and feeling that abject terror of, oh my God, I am in peril and I need to run away from a saber-toothed tiger. And with the people I've been working with, I've been really thinking about how fear is an energy that comes up when we are ready to do something different. Fear is an energy that comes up when we're ready to take a bold move and to take the next step. And fear rises because there is a part of us that is totally ready to step outside of our comfort zone and to move beyond the things that we've been doing and beyond what is safe and familiar. And it's completely natural, completely understandable that we're going to feel some fear. And so instead of trying to avoid it or suppress it or deny it, what if we can honor it? What if we can celebrate that it is an energy that has risen in order for us to continue to move forward? And what if we can choose to feel the fear and do it anyway, to honor where we're at and be like, okay, I understand this is really scary and I can take this next leap and take this next leap and take this next leap. So my question to you right now is, how does fear show up in your life? Do you notice that it shows up when you're on the verge of something really big? Do you notice that it is something that shows up when you're ready or you're about to step outside of your comfort zone? And what would it be like to feel the fear and do it anyway? What would it be like to honor the fear, to honor the energy that it is that's giving you a certain amount of momentum to move forward and to continue along your path? So I would love to hear what you have to say about all of this. Please leave a comment below. And until next word of the day, I am wishing you peace, I am wishing you ease, and I am wishing you the ability to feel the fear and do it anyway. Now, in the meantime, please go like my Facebook page, Modern Medicine Lady LLC, and I will be eternally grateful for your help to get this video out into the world. So please like it. Please share it. Please pass it along to other people who find it useful. Thank you so much, and until tomorrow, peace.